Wait, why are you using monday.com? It's not for developers.
Oh, this is Monday Dev. So technically, yes, it is.
Hey, everyone. He's updating tasks on Monday.
I am, and I quite enjoy it, actually.
Blasphemy. Monday is too pretty. Developers don't do pretty.
Why not?
Because we are people of code. We resent fancy things like flexible sprint management platforms and button-down shirts.
Are you sure? Because Beth is also using Monday Dev.
I like their Kanban. Plus, when I get an incident, I get the full context with AI.
Okay, but I'm sure Steve isn't. He's all about the dark mode. Isn't that right, Steve?
I am. Monday Dev dark mode is where I let my true colors really shine. Just look at those beautiful dashboards.
My God. Meg, you don't even update tasks on our old and ugly platform.
Right. On Monday Dev, I don't have to. I can see my tasks in my IDE and translate straight into code.
Huh. Just admit it, you love Monday Dev too.
I do like their agents and their built-in agile insights.
I'm sending you an invite.
And the hierarchies look great too.
Oh, they sure do.
Do it.
Well, I always wanted to try colorful clothes with no pockets. And I like reality TV shows.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
I'm a Swifty!
Whoa. Oh, I sent the invite.
Thank you.
You're welcome.